Signore e signori, oggi sono qui in veste di pasticcere per voi. Ladies and gentlemen, today I am the pastry man for you. And with sherry. Yes, because now it's the season of sherry, and you that are in Denmark have many sherry there. And so you can do this sweet dessert for your nice party. Woo! It's very easy to do. You take the sherry, take away the stone, and then put in the fire and let con four spoons of water and let it cooking for well cover and let it cooking for 5 minutes. Okay? But I have just do before for you, for no way too much. You see, this is the result that you must have. Come, vieni. This is the result. You have no much use between the cherry. Otherwise, you may sirop non muse. Okay? At this time, you put half a tablet of chocolate in little stuck, you see? Down. In the sherry, and then mix very well for 1 minute, no more, because now in the summer the chocolate is very soft. It's not necessary long time. You see? Pause, please. Pause. Now it's become a very good mousse and very good taste. Smell very good. Yes, now it's ready. Put in the disc, you see? Okay, this is very good. Very exciting taste. Delicious. Okay. I hope you will enjoy this, and I hope to see you again in Denmark, and a nice party, and many sweet greetings to Peter for me. Bye bye.